Hexagram 19. So here's the hexagram. It's Earth. Over lake. And it's called Spring is Coming. I like it to have brush marks. A little box here. And another box. Now, why does this mean spring is coming? I don't know, it's kind of like three boxes. And that's why how it says written spring's coming. Okay, let's see here. A little bit of paint on our brush and we're gonna sign it. Oh, where should we sign it? I shouldn't have put this so far over, darn it. That's where I'm gonna sign it. Oh, look what I did!
Oh, no.
Darn it! I did it upside down again!
Oh. What do you mean upside down?
Yikes. Oh well.
You peeped that? Is upside down?
Yes, I fail mean it.
And you even...
That makes it more valuable.